taking a shot of Brutus. Oh, Brutus. Giving him some breakfast. I was gonna try one of them grubs, see if he likes them. And I know rhino iguanas aren't supposed to have a whole lot of animal protein in their diet. So far he hasn't even acted like he wants them. I'm Brutus. Been calling him Bruce, but everybody knows him by Brutus. You gonna try and get something? I let him sun in here quite a bit. He likes it in here. I just got a hold of Jeff Lim. Well, actually, I just found a site about Jeff Lim on YouTube. He was a guy that interviewed me from the San Diego Zoo. And hopefully he'll write me back on the comment channel or on the YouTube. He has a YouTube site in San Diego, and he's doing the Cayman blue iguana recovery. So I kind of wanted to get a hold of him. He did a report whenever blacktoads first came out on the breeding behaviors and stuff. What was that? Sometimes he sees birds or cats out there. He gets all he gets all worried sometimes. But just doing an update. He's eating good. He don't like a whole lot of greens though. He likes bananas and sweet potatoes. I'm trying to see if I can ask what his diet was, but I haven't talked to Dave for a while. So hopefully, Dave, if you see this, give me his diet, what, you know, what he likes the best, because that's what I could use in training him. Huh. I'm Bruce. Brutus. Bruce. Oh yeah, at the San Diego Zoo they have a Komodo dragon that comes to them whenever they call him by name. So, just for people that doubt that. Alright, well, this is a little update on the rhino iguana from David at David's Fine Geckos. Say goodbye. Grubbing a little bit. What do you see? Okay, I'll go get you some more. Say goodbye.